even, you talk so fast, I'm like, is he talking to me, or what is he doing? You know,
there's a lot of people today. Did you have any questions?
I think I'm good.
Doing a radio check for Elizabeth on yellow, belay on yellow.
Elizabeth, what's your last name?
Cody, C-O-T-E.
All right, I got you down below. I'm sorry to jump in and all
you.
Hey,
you know, I'm happy to watch
I'm gonna step away.
The master at work.
No.
It's time to get up there, Elizabeth.
All right, just climb up on the stairs and then up here.
Climb up, however that's possible.
Are we good and tight here? Keeps loosening.
Yeah.
He tightened it before I got up here.
Interesting.
I don't know if it's the pants.
It might just be the movement. You know, I've been standing in it for a while.
No, he just tightened it.
Might also be the angle that your leg is at now, as opposed to like where it was when you were standing up, which you will be in. As you go down. So.
How many times have you done this?
Oh,
a million.
Man. Yeah.
What's the highest one you went off of?
Last week was like 500 feet. Yeah. Alright, so if you need to use these to help you stand up on that ledge now. Yep.
Can't change my mind now, right? Whoa. That post moves.
You're good. Yeah, you can steady yourself with that.
Rope on that side of my foot.
Loosen up on the put your hands a little higher so that your device can flip itself up to where you're gonna need. Oh, don't touch it. It'll do it by itself. Just push your legs out. Excellent. Yep. Perfect. You know what to do. Right hand below that carabiner. Now your left hand. See how that handle is free for you to pull back on.
Yep.
Pull back towards you, but don't pull it out yet.
Okay.
Yep. You are in perfect position. You are totally.
Okay.
So, remember how the weight of that rope?
Yeah.
Pull it up a little bit. Perfect. There you go. And you're
on the
sweet spot. You're perfect. Yeah. You're doing it.
Okay.
And walk your feet down. Walk your feet down with you. Yes, Elizabeth.
Woo! There's a smile.
There you go.
Don't spin.
And back. Good girl. Here we go.
Just let yourself sit down all the way on the ground.
All right.
We'll just...
There you go.
Okay, let me help you up.
All right.
Nice job.
Thanks.
Nice job.
You did so well.
Thanks.
That was so good.
Hey!
And we got a new turn on the blue
one. Yeah, I gotta get this ready.
Okay,
sorry,
can I do a quick...
what did you say your name was?
Elizabeth.
I'm going to turn off your GoPro.